Hello, everybody. Good evening. Hope you're all having a nice evening, Sunday evening. Back to work tomorrow for some of you. This is about Simon Parkes, a lovely, lovely little weasel. I mean, the lovely little Simon Parkes. Just came across something. Now, I know there's been a lot of bad things said about Simon, and women were saying he's been attacking them and doing horrible things, really horrible things. But I've some brilliant news, absolutely fantastic news. We've discovered something. Look, Dad, out of my life forever. I'm gonna read what he says here. A very big thank you to Fran for making me aware of how the Draco I called Dad had been using me to attack people and women in particular. I am really pleased to say that I have expelled him from my life, and I'm very sorry for any harm or distress that he has caused others using me. So it wasn't Simon after all. Oh, thank God for that. Oh, what a relief. What a relief, people. It wasn't Simon. Hooray! Yay! It was his dirty Draco, horrible dad, taking over him, making him do all these horrible things. Everyone breathe a sigh of relief and carry on. I'm the bearer of good news. Yay for Simon Parkes. It wasn't him. It wasn't him. Yay, yay.
Max as a driving instructor.
Simon Parkes.
Oliver
Little
Brown.
bit here.
Yes,
I'll
Brownsville.
put
He'll
in.
wait for you. He's seen you. He'll wait for you as well. That's fine. And you go.
But when he does have some time off, he likes to go to his attic where he keeps a very special family
His wife
album.
banned him to the attic. She doesn't want to know. Keep it in the attic, she said. So he goes up there and
This is
draws little
Lady
pictures.
that I call mum.
That's his mum.
Now, it clearly isn't my mother because I'm
No,
human.
it's not,
But
because
in
your
my
mother's an alcoholic,
mind, it
isn't
got me
she?
to be convinced that it was my
She wasn't
mother.
an alien.
If you can imagine, this alien being has adopted me, and so I refer to it as mum.
Idiot.
So how often do you see your mum?
Oh, I would say probably once a month, twice a month, depending. And what will happen is that we will hold hands, and I'll say I'm ready, and then it's a technology that I do not understand.
I would say mommy issues, lonely child, didn't have a family, an only child, no father. His mother was an alcoholic, no other family, nobody looked after him. He raised himself, so he's created this family in his head to compensate for the lack thereof.
Then you are just taken and you go up,
No, you
straight up
don't.
to the craft
Lies.
orbiting the Earth.
But having an alien mum isn't Simon's only close encounter.
That is the being that I claim to have a sexual relations with.
Meow.
So I don't have a name. All I refer to her as is the Cat Queen. So
you have sex with her?
Yes. How often?
Meow.
Don't remember all of it.
I'm calling the
Probably four times a
RSPCA.
year, something like that. So do you have any alien children? I'm
Meow.
looking at one here. This is the name, Sarka.
Meow.
So that's your child?
Well, yeah, it's crazy, isn't it?
It's a kitten.
Simon's encounters with his alien lover have caused problems with his Earth wife,
Yeah,
who's
of course.
asked not
Get
to
off of that attic, you dirty swine. Now come and near me. You're an adulterer.
Found out about it and was very unhappy, clearly. That caused a few problems.
Was she jealous?
Yes. But it's not on a human level, so I don't see it as wrong.
Meow. Pussycat knows. I love you, yes I do. You and your pussycat knows. What's new, pussycat? Wow, wow, wow. What's new, pussycat? Wow, 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 wow. Pussycat Eyes. I love you, yes I do.
You and your pussycat eyes.
For you, Simon.
What's new,
pussycat? Wow, wow, wow. What's new, pussycat? Wow, 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 wow.
Pussycat, pussycat, you're
delicious. And if my wishes will all come true, I'll soon be kissing your sweet little pussycat lips.
Pussycat, pussycat,
I love you. Yes, I do. And your pussycat lips. You and your pussycat eyes. You and your pussycat nose. For Simon.